Today, we're going to make some Thargoid friends.